Sir, my point of order is on
Rule 29,
page 12, relating to list of business.
Rule 29.
Sir.
Yes.
The last piece of legislative business which was being conducted in this house was yesterday when the house got adjourned, and that was the Muslim Women Protection of Rights on Marriage Bill. Sir, give me 20 seconds just to recall what the position was then. Two notices were admitted, 72, and my colleague Shukhendu Shekhar Roy, 125. Both were admitted, the lobbies were asked to be cleared, and we were all set to go.
No, lobby was not asked to be cleared.
Okay. We were all set to go. Sir, we were all set to go for a division, and I'm not getting into the details, but there was some mayhem in the house, and the house had to get adjourned because you cannot have a division unless the house is in order. Sir, this is where we were. So, my point of order, sir, is that any further legislative business cannot be taken up in this house unless that is disposed of first. So, the list of legislative business which we received this morning says in the order, it says goods and services tax compensation to states amendment bill, and then Muslim women protection of rights of marriage bill. So my submission here is, sir, I know the short duration discussion is listed now. Further to this, the next piece of legislative business has to be disposing of that motion.
Okay, I got your point.
From the stage where it was paused.
I understood.
Sir, I only have one point. I have no disagreement with what you're saying. All my limited point is not whether the chair said division or did not say division. My limited point is, from that moment the business was paused, whatever be that point.
Yeah.
From the next point, we need to start the legislative business. This is the limited point.
No.
See, from the point of stoppage.
Yes. For that, I should, from the chair, not see. Anyone in the chair.
It's a pending.
Should have said.
I'm not disagreeing with that, you. I'm not disagreeing with you.
I didn't say that.
My limited
you can
point.
Blame me.
Sir, my limited
that's
point.
The only way now.
Accept. My limited point. Is that there was a process on.
Correct.
Process, and I'm not saying who disturbed me, did not disturb me. Leave that.
That point I
there
agree.
There was a process on. In that process,
I agree
the process
with that.
Was paused.
That process to be completed.
That process, the pause button has to be lifted, and that process has to be completed.
Okay.
That is the limited point.
Yeah. See,
I am on the verbatim record of yesterday. That is page 68 and page 69. The verbatim record is here, the exchange between the members of the House and the Deputy Chairman. So you please refer to this record.
So what is the problem there? What is your point?
Sir, then this needs to be put, the record of page 68-67, parliamentary debate yesterday, uncorrected, not for publication.
Uncorrected, it is uncorrected.
Sir, uncorrected debate.
Uncorrected.
It is stating this, sir. It is stating this. I am only asking you to take it up from where we stopped.
What is stating?
I am reading it. Mr. Deputy Chairman, in bold, then, I cannot have a division when there is no order. Make them sit. Who is them? I don't know. You would be knowing. What do I do? Then interruptions. Then Mr. Rangarajan says, sir, you see the Treasury benches. Then the Deputy Chairman says, what can I do when there is no order? What can I do? I said both the amendments are valid.
Yes.
I'm referring to the verbatim report.
Yeah.
Sir, I am not making issue. Sir, one second. Firstly, I don't think this is an issue on us versus them. I don't think so. I think this is an issue for us and us. That bill is important for women. It's a faulty bill. It should be examined further.